The next Hinox you want to get is over here by these woods area. The closest place is over here by Ladder Road Tower. You want to warp here.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
The next Hinox you want to get is over here by Tempest Gulch. You want to warp over here to Skull Lake.
Yeah.
And down here you'll find the Haenoks. Hey, I'm gonna equip the barbarian gear. And we've got another Royal Claymore. And the Savage Lana Crusher, we might as well toss that one. That one's about to break. Next Haenox you want to get is over here by Gutcheck Rock, over here in the Hot Springs area. You want to warp to this shrine right here, over where the Gorons are at. The next Hinox you want to get is over here in the Hebra area, right here. Hebra West Summit. You want to warp here. And in this area, you'll need the Snow Quill gear. And you want to go through this wind gust area. And you want to head up this mountain to look for the Hinox. Looks like a blood moon is fixing to spawn.
Okay. Rivali's Gale is now ready.
And use Rivali Gale, Rivali's Gale to get up here. Might not should have used so many of those. Probably be better to warp to that other shrine to get to that area. See.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
See, I might want to use the snow boots in this area.
Yep.
freaking blob. I'm probably going to be making a separate video for this, for the hangouts, a second video for it, at some point. And here's the Hinox. And we've got another royal claymore from this boss, it looks like. And sometimes the Black Hinox will drop royal broadswords that have better stats than some of the other Hinox do. They also drop royal claymores that sometimes have better stats than the other ones do. The next Hinox you want to kill is over here. Over here is the next Hinox you want to kill, right here. And the closest place to warp is probably right here. At some point, I'll be making a second video that'll cut out all this other stuff and just show the bosses in a separate video I'll be making at some point. I've got a bosses video like that on my page already. And put on the barbarian gear. Yeah. The next one you want to get is over here in here in Giant's Forest. And that'll be the last Black Hinox. The rest of them will be the Stalnox. And there'll be 10 of those. And to get there, you'll want to warp to, I guess, this place. And I've got some ancient arrows if I need them. And you'll want to get out your Master Cycle if you have it. And head over to the Giant's Forest to kill the final Hinox before you head to the Stalnox. Over here you'll find the Hinox. And all the normal Hinoxes are dead. Now it's time to kill the Stalnox, which can only be killed at night. And if you try to warp to a Stalnox while they're sleeping, they won't spawn. You have to go to them at night. And don't warp straight to them, or they won't wake up. The first Stalnox you want to go to is right over here. You'll want to warp right here. And there's the Haynox. And the Haynox, the Stalnox. The Stalnox die a little bit different than the Haynox do. And the Stalnox can drop a few things. They can drop electric weapons, fire weapons. Or ice weapons. Electric weapons, fire weapons, or ice weapons. It looks like this one dropped an electric weapon. The Great Thunder Blade. Electric weapons can be really helpful against enemies. And the next Haynox you want to get is over here in Hickory Woods. You'll want to warp to this shrine. Thank you. Looks like there's a bear. Those can be sometimes a pain to kill. And here's the Stalnox. And this Stalnox dropped a boomerang and another Thunderblade. And the next Xanax you want to kill is over here. Right here. This is where the next Xanax you want to kill is at. You'll want to warp to right here. And here's the Stalnox. And it looks like this one dropped a fire weapon. The next Stalnox you want to kill is over here in Harfen Valley. And it looks like the closest place to warp is right here. Getting down to the end of all 40 Henox. There's still a few left to kill. There's one right here, Harfen Valley, a Stalnox. I'm gonna get out the Master Cycle, if you have it. Stop right about here. Jump down here. And right here you'll find the Stalnox. And it's daytime, so I guess I've got to make it nighttime for him to appear. So I've got to get a pretty good ways away from this area, and then I've got to make it nighttime, and then I've got to come back to this area. Guess I can head over here. Get out some wood. And make it nighttime. Probably want to use another weapon so you can save the Master Sword's uses for now. And this one looks like dropped a ice weapon and some wood. Frost spear and a boomerang.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
The next Enix is over here in East Akala Plains, right here, and the closest place to warp would probably be right here. Of course, this area is swarming with enemies. Uh-oh. Water. Straight to East Aquila Plains for the next stall nuts. And there's the Stalnox. Right over here. And you got another frost weapon. Frost blade. See, the next Stalnox is over here in Rowan Plain. That's where the next Stalnox is at. Closest place to warp is right here. And you want to use your master cycle again. If you have it. And then you stop about right here and head back a little ways and make it night again. And switch weapons so I'm not wasting the Master Sword uses. And this is where the next Hinox is located at. I'm gonna switch back to regular arrows. Looks like this one dropped another electric weapon and a broadsword. Thunder Spear. Those can be really useful too. And the next Stonox you need to go to is right here in Herbal Forest Park. You want to warp to, I guess this is the closest warp point. It looks like there's one of those people here, so I'm gonna need to get out an ancient arrow. Aw, crud. I got two of them after me. I better get out the Hylian shield. Well? Thank you. Where's that other one? And over here, you'll find the next Stalnix. Looks like there's another one of those guys here. I'm going to need an ancient arrow. I'm not letting it get me again. And it is day, so I'm going to have to get a decent distance away and make it night again. Okay, I think here's about... Here should be plenty far away. Right about here. And make it night again. And I want to switch to a different weapon.
Protection is now ready to roll.
Now we head back to the Stalnux. There's only a few more to kill. And my Lima bow is about to break. And you got a flame spear. The next Stalnox you want to go to is right over here in the Heber regions in Ice Foothall Hills. And here is the next Hinox in Ice Foothills. For this one, I can't use the barbarian armor. Okay, get in there. Thank you. And this one drops a frost blade. The next Dalnox is over here on Satori Mountain. The closest place to warp is right here. And it looks like me warping here was too close. So I'm going to have to warp over here and then go to the Stalnox. And Satari Mountain is right over this way. After this, there's only one more Stalnox to kill. I don't think this is a good area to use the Master Cycle in. Need to get a decent distance away and make it night again. the Stalnox should be over this way. Right there, there's the Stalnox that you need to kill. And switch to regular arrows. Guess I'm used to having more room fighting these guys. And we've got one more Hinox to kill before they're all killed. This one dropped a fire whip. And the final Hinox is over here in Harul Castle. Right there, that's where the final Hinox is at. Right there. And you'll want to use this shrine right here to get into Harul Castle.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Somewhere down here, there's the entrance to get to where the Hinox is at. And it looks like this, I think, is the entrance to get to where the Hinox is at, I think.
Hmm. Pip.
I know where the entrance, where it is from here, so I'll go over to here.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
And I believe this is the way to the Hinox that I'm looking for. Need the Cryonis to get past this area. This is the way to the final Hinox. Gotta get rid of the malice. For this part, I probably want to equip some stronger armor. I'm just going to use the Master Sword on these guys. I'm not going to bother with any of that other stuff. You're not getting away.
Ah!
No, I can't hardly see anything. And over here is the Stalnuts. The first time you kill this boss, he gives you the Hylian shield. And I better fill up my hearts. And that concludes all 40 Hanox in the game. This one drops another Great Thunder Blade. That's the end of this video.